If you're thinking of buying a home and you're self-employed, here's a quick tip. A mortgage lender is going to want to qualify you based on the past 2 years of your tax returns showing your self-employment income. And they'll probably average those 2 years' income together. Talk with your lender about specifics, but the main takeaway is that you need to have your taxes on point. Follow me for more quick home buying tips.